On this episode of Chronicles of Key, you will see our day 2 in Grenada for Carnival Spicemas. You will see the two parties that we hit up that day. One was on the boat, one was on the beach. Stay tuned.
I'm in airplane mode, don't need no drama. Everybody know I ain't about that drama, oh yeah. Oh, look at what I started. I'ma tell you right now, I plan on chilling so hard right now.
Hey y'all, hey, so this was day 2, first day of us waking up in Grenada, and we headed out to the balcony, and it was an amazing view. Like, the sun was shining, it wasn't too hot, like, it was bomb. So this was the day that we were going to rumboat, so the wear was like, you know, swimsuits, you know, that type of vibe. So here we go, me and Bree taking shots. So here we are on our way to the rumboat location. So this was the view of the docking area where we were boarding the rumboat, and it was so beautiful. This is how the line looked. The line was crazy, y'all, and it was so hot outside. You already know Caribbean people ain't never on time, so we boarded it whenever we boarded. And so the first thing we did when we got there, they gave us a cup, and I waited for my other friends to get on. You can't call it a rumboat without some rum, so they were giving out rum shots in the beginning, so we all got us some rum shots. Y'all, that boat was packed. The tickets were sold out. And so when you got on the boat, it had like 3 tiers. So the bar was packed at the bottom. So we was like, you're going to have to go to the top. So the top was the most empty because, you know, there was no shade or anything. So that's where we got us some rum at. Quick little bathroom break. So here I am on the top of the boat, just taking in the beautiful views and the scenery. Y'all know I low-key love the water, even though I can't swim. But the next couple videos that you see is just gonna be us having fun on the boat.
It's Sunday, but anybody know why it's the best Sunday we know?
So what I didn't realize was that the boat actually made a stop. So the boat made a stop on the beach and it allowed everybody to get off the boat and to enjoy the beach for a little bit. So I was over here debating if I should get off the boat or not, and I decided that I was going to stay on the boat because I didn't want to have a bunch of sand all over me. But my two friends, they decided to get off the boat. So there go our friends just hanging out on the beach having a good time, and I hear the men saying y'all is trying to get back on the boat, but I guess they couldn't hear it, so they ended up getting left, y'all. It was crazy. So I went downstairs to the toilet to try to get some food, but I didn't have no cash, and since Shanice had got left on on the beach, she gave me her food. So this is what it looked like. It don't really look like much, but it was doing what it needed to do for that moment. So we went back upstairs to go party. Basically, they weren't the only ones who got left on the beach. It was a couple people that got left on the beach. So they ended up taking a speedboat and got on a boat in the middle of the ocean, y'all. This shit was crazy.
Right now. Do me a favor, don't tell me about behavior. Do me a favor, don't put me in no chiller. Do me a favor.
What's Shay? Shay! Shay! Marco! I know, I really don't know what she is.
Hey, this man be coming through. That's big aunt right there. Big aunt, take us home, bro. It's hot. Radisson.
So basically, I forgot to record, but basically, I waited for like an hour or two for our Monday night where we played with the oral band. They didn't give us none of the shit we was supposed to have. All we got was a bodysuit and a book bag. We were supposed to have glow sticks, glow cups, glow everything. We didn't get it. What not recommend. They talking about they ran out. How you ran out and I paid for it? But anyways. So next up on our itinerary was a party called Beach Bum. And so it was the same type of vibe, you know, swimwear. So here go me and Bree taking shots. The other girls didn't come. They was a little worn out. So this was also an all-inclusive, supposedly, where you get unlimited drinks. But when we got there, they told us only 7 drinks, and they were punching holes in your wristband. So they lied. But they had all types of stuff going on out here. They had food booths, they had tattoo booths, and Bree and Shanice actually got a tattoo, and I was just so amazed. Y'all, they were just so spontaneous and adventurous. They tried to get me to get a tattoo, but I just could not find it in me. I didn't know how this was gonna work. They said something about using some little skin on top of it. I never used that before. Y'all know I have a lot of tattoos. And I just didn't see how this was gonna mix with the oil and paint that we was gonna be doing the next morning. So I was like, I'll just watch.
I know, it's terrible over here. She said she gonna turn around though. He told me I need to go over there. I don't know how to get back there. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is a mess. Wait, hold your ponytail. Your ponytail ain't way a little bit. I think that's cute. Move your hair. Your hair is in the way. Wait, don't move, don't move.
You got it
good? Yeah.
So as you can see, they ended up getting matching tattoos, and they were getting tattooed at the same time by 2 different people. The tattoos turned out cute, so happy for them. So it started raining as they were getting a tattoo, and so we just was trying to find shelter, and we just was enjoying the vibe, you know, watching them play the drums, all that good stuff. They also had artists perform on stage, so that was pretty cool. Because we sat in there now for 30 minutes and it didn't move. So we just continued to enjoy the party until we were ready to go. And this was the end of our night 2. Stay tuned for day 3. Oh, thanks for watching, you guys. Heart, heart, heart. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment. Bye for now.